Oh, hi damn everybody to my freaks, geeks, and preverts. I'm Rooster.
Prevert?
Yes,
prevert. That's not even a word.
For the pre-adolescent perverts out there.
If y'all underage, y'all really shouldn't be watching this fucking channel anyway. Go read a book or something.
Kama Sutra, preferably.
That's disgusting.
Welcome back to Duke Nukem Forever's. Last time we were playing this, I died.
Lost.
Yeah, I died,
sucks.
But for... What the fuck?
She's running away. Help her.
I don't think I can.
I think you can. I think you just don't want to because you're a prick face.
We died at that one part when we're fighting aliens.
No.
We
didn't die.
Oh, he died. Oh, son of a bitch. Loading screen.
Lady killer.
Yeah.
The lady killer.
Have you seen Duke Nukem?
Shirtless. Yeah, with that fucking old... I'm sorry. You got the best body in the world. If you have a fucking flat top, you ain't coming anywhere near my goods.
I'd fuck him.
I wouldn't.
With all 2 inches of this. Oh, by the way.
By the way.
It has been requested that you have to give more story times.
By who?
A particular Drew Vanderhoff.
Story time. What story time you want?
No, we're not going to tell stories this video.
We ain't doing story time because I get too uppity and worked up about stories.
I already know how we're going to do our story time video. I'm going to let you...
I'm not getting on camera.
No. I'm going to let you play Left 4 Dead and tell a story because Left 4 Dead
Ooh,
is...
Can we play Left 4 Dead after... Ooh, this looks like a vagina, Jeremy.
Stop playing with Play-Doh.
It's
how
therapeutic. I'm 26, you fuck. They asked me at the doctor the other day, and I said 25 because I forgot how old I was. I said, wait, no, I'm 26. Then I wanted to kind of die a little bit. Come on. Her boob was hanging out. Pull lever.
You can't hold it forever, or...
I said pull lever.
I'm trying, sweet tits. Calm those nipples.
Yeah, get all the way to the top.
No, we're going down. The elevator's crashing. I'm trying to stop it.
I said you gotta get the yellow thing all the way to the top.
And then it's gonna stop working. Pull it again. See? Now I can't do anything. Bam. Rooster's right, you're wrong. And we died.
No, I was right because you were supposed to do that, you dummy. You're supposed to keep it up in the top until you done crash down.
I was, but then you gotta let go so
he
it don't
over. He sucks, y'all. He just thought it again. What difficulty are you playing on?
Sexy.
That's not a difficulty.
You've never watched enough porn, then.
Yeah, right. We'll go with that one.
What's in here with your waterlogged ass fingers? Get out of here.
I'm playing with Play-Doh.
Drink beer to make yourself tougher. That sounds like some good advice.
Drink beer to make your partner more attractive. That's what he really meant to say.
No, I ain't drinking beer to make you hot. You're already hot. I'm
gonna
drink beer.
Oh, that was a good answer. You see? It's a good answer, babe.
I read internets.
Internet.
The internets. What is that Family Guy?
Can we get a new pet?
Is that an internet?
Can we get a new pet?
No.
I want one.
You got a dog already.
But it's not,
and two
it's
kids.
Not
you already
fluffy,
want
but it's
kid.
Not, yeah.
Yes,
do.
He is fluffy.
No, what the pet I want's not fluffy.
Yes.
It has teeth. And no fur.
Okay, then what is it?
A trimmer.
A trimmer.
Yeah.
Animals that doesn't exist.
It does exist, see? It's right here.
No, that looks like a damn dildo. Mm. You're making sex toys out of Play-Doh?
No, I got enough.
I don't want to edit
that out.
I ain't editing shit
Jeremy,
out.
No, yeah.
No, you don't watch the videos anyway, so it's not like you're gonna know. Bam.
What, do you watch your own videos?
Yes, actually.
Why?
Because I have to edit them.
If you didn't edit them, would you watch them?
Why would I watch my own stuff?
Exactly. Why would I watch our own stuff?
Because you're helping the channel out.
Then you'd be helping your channel out by watching yourself.
No, because it doesn't count because
you
I'm
would
the
be
creator.
Helping. You.
If you had your own login.
You dumb.
It.
You dumb. I am part of your channel.
Sup, tits?
Yeah, she ain't even cute, though. Not with that little choppy ass haircut.
What the hell? This ain't even realistic.
She got a B and a half cup.
What the hell? Oh, yeah, press A. The hell? Oh, this is some bullshit.
Spitter goo.
I'm a midget.
Why am I Left 4 Dead now?
We'll play Left 4 Dead.
Oh, look at that. Look, turn around.
What?
Under you.
Yeah.
He lost his head. You get it?
Boy, you're about,
his head's gone.
You're about as funny as cancer. You know?
He has just as much head as you get. None.
True story. This is more true than I wish it was. Bro, don't you have like a RC car for me or something?
It's a boy. An action figure. It looked like Snow White.
Said I'm not a.
From Once Upon a Time.
The hell? Can I push this? Oof.
Why are you on the ground?
I'm a midget. They
get
shrunk
the fuck
me.
Up. No, they
yeah,
didn't.
There we go. Give this to me. Right
where I. They shrunk you. You got a big ass gun. Wait, it really is. I thought you were lying about being shrunk.
No.
Oh, I remember this part.
Yeah, you couldn't beat
this part.
It.
Was so fun. Yeah, I did
Fuck.
Beat this part.
Fuck.
It's the part outside I was having trouble with.
Fuck. I already failed.
I could beat this part, you dummy. It's the part outside I was having issues with.
Oh, man, this is...
And you died quite a few times trying to get me past that part, too.
I don't believe you.
I got a good memory. You don't.
Holy shit! Yeah. Sup, bitches? There's a bunch of midget people running around. Oh, fuck, he blew up. Hey, what's up, alien dude? Oh, he stole over the babes!
Don't let him steal them.
I gotta save him.
Well, you're not doing a good job.
I'm doing a better job than you would be doing.
Liar, motherfucker. You already died once.
I didn't die.
You did too.
How did I die?
With the elevator.
I didn't die. I just... God, I suck at this.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, come here.
My fucking 4-year-old could drive an RC car better than that. Now my hands are sticky from this Play-Doh.
You hear that? That's all the fucks I don't give.
Yeah?
Ow! Y'all heard the abuse. Y'all hear this.
My hands are all sticky.
It's the only time they're sticky.
Uh-uh. You got two kids, remember. They always get sticky little hands. I gotta wipe them off.
You know, this is one of those moments when you're acting like a pervert.
I'm not acting like a pervert, you dumbass.
I said a pervert. You're too young to be a pervert because you're not understanding me.
Okay.
Where the fuck am I going?
And if you're talking about masturbation, if your hands are sticky, that's an issue. It should just be like wet or slimy or something, not sticky.
Okay.
Edit this out.
Nope.
I can't have a serious conversation with you because you're going to keep it in the video. We'll take it out. Yeah, I mean, people can't know that we have coitus.
No, we only got two kids. I mean, why, you know, why would people think we've ever had sex?
I don't know.
What are you doing? What the fucking car? I have no idea where I'm going right now.
Quit failing.
I'm not failing. I'm
you
trying
are
to find
too.
Out where I'm going.
You keep flipping the car. Follow the
hit his head.
The head.
That dude just got some head from me. What up?
Oh, you nasty. Go downstairs.
I am.
Watch the holes.
Yeah, that's why I didn't go that way, but I think I have to.
Go around the little thing.
Go that way.
You can go around that little round thing.
Okay, I see what you're saying. You're so smart sometimes.
I am smart.
I was smart once.
Nuh-uh. Yeah, you were when you married me.
I was smart until I found out what porn and sex was, and then it was all downhill from there.
What, when you were like 11? You sick fuck?
I don't know what you're talking about.
What age did you lose your virginity?
I don't... That's just
12, you nasty.
Conversation
you're
for
disgusting.
Adults?
You're nasty.
How am I nasty?
12 years old, you ain't even fully developed yet.
Part of me was.
No, not enough.
Like you would know. You ever had sex with a 12-year-old? You weirdo.
You disgusting. No, because I didn't lose my V card until I was 17. And you were... Oh my god, what age were you, Jeremy? That's statutory
know.
Rape.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You were 20.
I'm lost.
You were 20, and I was 17. That's statutory rape, my friend.
Whee! Fuck.
You weed too soon.
Whee! Fuck! Yes.
Press A now.
I am pressing A.
Yeah, after I told you.
No, I was already pressing A.
Okay, whatever, no, you weren't. Not, no, you pushed it too early. That's why you went right in the crack.
Yeah. I can't deny I went in the crack.
Twice.
Both of them. So, yeah. Jeremy. Oh, I remember. This part sucks.
It did suck now. I remember it now.
Yeah, because you gotta climb up the big fucking statue. Mm-hmm. Part's dumb. Hey, what's up? Hey, fuck you. Go fuck yourself. Hey, look, we're in Rapture.
I was actually getting ready to say that.
Question of the day, where is Rapture located? There's actually a location.
Is that a shark?
Yeah, that was a shark. Get up.
It looked like a great white.
Get up.
I saw its fin.
Look, we're not here to talk about sharks. We're here to talk
about
Duke
Nukem. But
there
was a shark.
Fucking move. What the hell?
I love sharks.
They don't love you.
They might.
Yeah, you probably taste good. I'm sure.
Not really. If humans tasted good, then there'd be far more shark attacks than there are.
Or
did you see that megalodon jaw up there?
Yes, I've seen the shark jaw.
Megalodon.
No one knows what a megalodon is but you.
What's a megalodon, Jeremy? You know damn well what a megalodon is.
It's that big fish thing.
You dumbass. I don't even think it's fully extinct. I just think it's hiding somewhere.
You're hiding.
Not really.
You're hiding the vag. The vagine.
They're in my leggings.
They? You got more than one?
Yeah.
Good job, smartass.
That wasn't being a smartass. That was just like a slip of the tongue. That's nasty.
Why
do
all our videos go back to sex?
Because you laugh. Because you laugh like a little fucking gremlin every time I say something. Like Quagmire.
Giggity. I don't laugh at everything.
Moist.
I'm not the one that thinks that word is like weird and nasty.
I'm not either. Don't break my chair.
Your chair?
My chair.
This is Daddy's chair.
Jeremy, if you break my chair, I'm gonna fucking kill you. That's my chair. That's my chair.
Hey, what's up, bro? Later.
That's not even community property. That's mine.
Oh, no. That's community property.
No, it ain't. You can't go under there. You mean I could have told you it wasn't gonna fit.
What are we talking about again?
The car under the door.
Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Yeah. Oh, I think I gotta get out. Yeah. Oh, goody. Our kids are screaming.
No, one of them's crying and he's not screaming.
Yay!
You
God,
baby
I'm like
alone.
So fucking slow in the midget form. Where the hell am I going? Can I go this way?
You need to find a straw and dance on it like a stripper pole.
A straw?
Yeah, you're a midget now.
This is no time for short jokes. Alright.
Sorry, it must have went over your head.
Hey.
That's so fucking funny. I'm a delight.
Yeah, to yourself.
Oh yeah, I am. I'm using
fuck myself. Am I going? Can I get
a I need to back away from this microphone because you can't got me a laughing fitty soon.
Jimmy Ballmer shoes.
They were so pointy, y'all. They was
found it.
I'm gonna draw a picture.
Always bet on Duke. I always hated the miniature parts in the Duke games. Oh shit. Whenever they shrunk you. Boing.
You're not a kangaroo.
Listen here, tits.
Listen here, dick.
Yes, I'm listening. What am I supposed to be doing here? I got over here.
Not that way.
I think I gotta get on sofa.
Why would you have to get on sofa?
To climb up on the columns?
You don't have to climb up on the column.
Then where am I supposed to go?
Well, Jesus help me.
I don't remember.
Get down off of the pool table.
No, this is where I'm supposed to be.
How do you know?
Because I beat this game like a long time ago and I somewhat kind of remember. Ah, fuck!
You sure that's where you gotta be?
I think I gotta come up here because I think there's a button or something back there because I need my RC car. And I gotta open. See, I need to get to this.
Shoot it?
No. This is Duke Nukem. You gotta press buttons like a fucking man.
Oh, you do press buttons when you shoot. Just saying.
Oh my god. You're being mean.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I gotta be nice now. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta be nice.
Okay.
Yeah. Don't like them apples, do you?
I wish we had apples. Come on.
Don't we have apples downstairs? Go get a damn apple.
No, I don't think we do.
Bam!
I think we might have one.
Hey, whoa! Whoa! Get the fuck out of here!
Whoa, talk about rodents of unusual size.
You need to be nice to those rats.
Why is there rats in my casino? That's what I want to know. Wait until this alien invasion's over.
Maybe the aliens bought them with them.
People are going to have to answer some questions. There we go. See? I knew where I was going. You're over there like, no, you don't got to get on the sofa. Bam, 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 bam,
no, I was just making you question yourself. I don't remember where you had to go. I'm sure it's not right into the pool.
I knew I was going to hit it, to be honest.
Try and just be nice again. Okay.
Whee! Fuck yes, you, bro. Dear.
You gotta be so being nice. If I gotta be nice, what do you
I am being nice. I am a delight.
No, you're far from a delight.
I am fucking...
That thing's coming after you.
Yeah, I'm aware of that. Thank you, Ducky. I love
Try
you.
Try not sucking.
That's debatable and subjective. Where the fuck am I going? Hey.
Not there.
Hey, dickbag. Fuck off. Oh, shit. Leave me alone. I need an adult. Fuck face. Son of a fuck.
Run away.
Or the patty is gonna get you. What?
Run, midget, run. You gotta get away. That midget lost his Sunday shoe.
That's wrong. These two boys fucking. Get up, Duke!
Well, of course that's wrong, because boys shouldn't be having sex to begin with.
It's my bitches! Look! Open this.
Thank God nobody stepped on you. Listen. If you can find a way
open this.
Get in here.
He's so small that he could literally just crawl through. And, like, I don't understand why he does.
Give me a hand with these two girls. Jesus, the way they've been whining. Too much for a guy like me to handle alone.
Will you, like, make me big again?
Come on a sofa.
Come a chameleon.
What are you doing?
I'm pushing this. Because I got to climb on it.
You don't got to climb on that.
Yes, I do, because I got to press that button.
Yeah, but you could have got up there from over there.
I still got to press the button.
Well, duh. You could have done it from right there, couldn't you?
No.
Oh, okay.
All right, out of my way, fuckface.
Stop being rude.
You're so tiny and cute. I could carry you around in my pocket.
What'd you say to me, bitch?
She could carry around in her pocket, but I don't even think she has pockets.
Yeah. They're located right there.
I thought you were talking about boobs, because I put everything in there.
I mean, she could probably put me in there, too.
Boobs?
I mean, either one.
Like, my boobs keep all my belongings safe.
Size only matters when you're...
I'll lose my phone half the time when I'll be writing my shirt.
There we go.
Okay, now go run along.
Tits.
Jeremy, stop fucking around and play the damn game.
I was waiting to get attacked.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, actually I was, because I know I get attacked.
I was waiting. You know how cool
it's a freaking... I can't do anything until the aliens attack me.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
See, they're coming from right there.
What the fuck do you think this is? Independence Day?
No, because Will Smith's not it.
Oh, we're gonna play a better job.
Play a better job?
Play a better role.
He didn't want to be in the second one. Jeff Goldblum's in the new one.
Yeah. had a new one.
Yeah, I don't think it's out yet. I know.
Jeff Goldblum doesn't really do bad movies, so.
Jurassic Park?
Shut the fuck up. Jurassic Park was, it was timeless.
Yeah, I guess, you know, for you.
Jurassic Park is a masterpiece.
Yeah, I'm sure someone's got to say it.
Jeremy, I'm going to leave. I'm not going to let you insult the very things I love.
It, what else do you love?
You insulted two of the things.
Jeff Goldblum?
Sharks and Jurassic Park. And you insulted the Beatles on a daily...
You made me buy that stupid-ass painting.
You hear that? I made him buy it. I said I wanted it, and he didn't just say, like, a good husband would be like, oh, well, this makes you happy, let you have it.
Actually, bring that's home, exactly
he's like, this is ugly. That's what he tells me.
I
every
said
time
exactly.
I want something,
if it makes
shush,
you happy.
Shush, I'm talking.
Oh, yes, dear.
You want story time? Oh, I'll give them story time, and you ain't gonna like it, sir.
Duke? Yeah, Duke, you totally beat their ass.
Boom.
Oh, my God.
Why is that? I don't think so.
Me too. I'm so glad you're okay.
Alright. Aren't they
who
twins?
Who cut that hair? Edward Scissorhands?
What the fuck is... Hey!
I say you let him kill the bitches.
You bring my bitches back!
Not my bitch!
I actually knew they were taking them, so...
Wait, can I go get them later?
Yeah, you gotta save them. I knew they were coming. That's why I had to wait for the aliens to attack. Son of a bitch.
I haven't beat the game. I played it, but I got stuck at one part, and I just don't think I ever went back to it, because I think you brought me a new game, and I started playing it. That might have been right around the time I started playing Bioshock.
Maybe. Open up!
No, I might have been playing Bioshock 2. I never beat that either.
Alright, so it's saved. That's what I was waiting for. We're going to end the episode here!
Don't do that. You fool.
We'll see you next episode, Rooster Owl!
Why do you say we're gonna see them in the next episode? We can't see them.
I can see that they watched the video.
They don't.
Rooster Owl!
Rooster!